should relieve some pressure on the injury. Back to the ice, Dorota Zagorska and Mariusz Szudek, the eight-time Polish champions, are next.
And speaking of injuries, Dorota is coming back from shoulder injury where she fell at the Cup of Russia on throw triple loop. She says she's 100%, but I notice a little posture change, a little bit hunched in her shoulders.
A little shrug in the shoulders.
Husband and wife, I think they have a great chemistry on the ice. Of course, not all married couples have a great chemistry on the ice, but I think they look like they're having so much fun. The first jump here, side-by-side, triple-toe, not easy for them. Nicely done.
Mariusz proposed to Dorota at the closing banquet of the Worlds in 2000.
And their height is, they have a very large span in their height. She's only 5'1", he is 6'2", so those throws, it's a long way down. Some unison problems in the side-by-side spin.
They're also very far apart. Attempt to make this a difficult spin, it kind of slows it down and they're kind of lumbering through different positions.
Footwork a little bit more simplistic, so they will probably not receive the highest of levels in their footwork. Their lifts are outstanding. The strength, the transitioning power here, one arm, and watch how they exit forward. That's so difficult. You're much more vulnerable facing forward because of the toe pick of the blade.
And the kiss, the ninth non-required element.
But their favorite. Level four. This was a solid performance for them. This is a charming program. They hit the big moves, some synchronization problems on the spins, but other than that, excellent.
At age 30 and 33, they say they want to stick around after the Olympics for the Europeans in Poland.
Here's a look at the side-by-side triple toe loops. Well done. They rotate very differently. She's very quick. He's slower. Remember, he's six foot two. But for them to land that very, very secure.
Dorota and Mariusz have finished in the top 10 in the Olympics the past two games. A personal best in the short program of 61.84. This time around, 56.06. And as things stand now, that puts them in first place. Still to come, the 2000 world champions, Maria Petrova and Alexei Tikhonov.